Two.
How old is this one?
Nine.
Are we on your way at all?
Oh, oh no.
Leslie, our four-year-old. And I think that's her mama. That's her mama there. She's walking forward right now. That's Kokomo. There it is. That's Monroe. He's a nine-year-old. He's getting into trouble because he's pretty informative. So he's a big brother to Leslie and Joanne. But he's also a buddy for Frank, our 12-year-old. So sometimes he needs to get in trouble to get Frank in trouble. So, do you know what the room is? That's the room. But it's so hot, they open the bedrooms back there, so they kind of stay back where it's cool most of the time. Yeah. So you're lucky to even get to see a couple of them. Yeah. Yeah, they followed one another. Joanne and Leslie and Monroe, they were all just up on the top. And
yeah, and they all just like,
yeah, so they're chasing each other.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
They're
goofing around. Yeah.
When is Matt?
You know, we don't know.
Did they already have
And it just depends. Sometimes they feed them those, sometimes they feed them watermelon.
Make sure you keep your mask up, especially here. These guys are primates. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah, so they, but most of the time they're staying back there because they opened everything up. Are you guys roaming?
Yeah.
Good.
We're headed out.
Oh, you're done for the day.
Yeah.
This is
Shumba. Look at Sandy.
This is the thing. Oh, you know what? Vicky was telling me you had this on video.
Oh yeah.
She said it only took 3 minutes.
Yeah, it's like City Media today making that.
Oh my God.
He was a frog. I mean, I need to actually other time too, but he was a
Yeah. You call it something else in Japan. Yeah, they took away the toys because they said Frank was throwing them.
Yes.
And he ended up throwing a crate over the top.
So that's why they don't put the, you know, the more toys. They
no.
Had a, like a chair.
No, because he's throwing it over
yeah,
the top.
Yeah, that's what Vicky say. So next week I will go see the baby gorilla.
Thank you.
Thank you.